Hey, everyone. Day 7 of the big L.A. trip here, and, well, did you hear all that? Sirens have been going since 1 a.m. I haven't gone outside since the last upload. Tried asking around about what's been happening, but a guy on my floor said that the police have been lying about it, and that they're totally...
What the fuck?
Hey! Hey, what the fuck is happening? What's going on?
Fuck, I can't tell what's... There's a whole mess of people just... running around outside and there's smoke everywhere. I think, Jesus Christ, there's a lot of them.
They're fast. What the fuck is happening? Fuck, 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 fuck! Oh, man! I should have got the fucking Alaska!
Hey, everyone. Day 7 of the big L.A. trip here, and, well, did you hear all that? Sirens have been going since 1 a.m. I haven't gone outside since the last upload. Tried asking around about what's been happening, but a guy on my floor said that the police have been lying about containment, and that they're totally...
What the fuck?
Hey! Hey, what the fuck is happening? What's going on?
Fuck, I can't tell what's... There's a whole mess of people just... running around outside and there's smoke everywhere. I think, Jesus Christ, there's a lot of them.
They're fast. What the fuck is happening? Fuck, 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 fuck! Oh, man! I should have got the fucking Alaska!
Joe, I presume.
Rest easy, old man. If the key's with you, should mean the loot's still there.
Butler!
I won't let this go to waste, old man. Cool. Dibs on the shotgun. Okay, Constant. I'm listening.
This has you written all over it.
Radioing that crap shack in order to take out is so much more tempting.
Especially pizza? That's like an important survival skill right there.
I know you don't have pizza, but I really wish you did.
Roger!
Yeah, buddy?
You still alive?
I reckon I am.
Oh, that's good, man.
You need anything?
You got pizza?
I don't think so.
Nah, I'm good.
You just holler if you think of something.
So calm. sky is on fire!
Because we're on a beach, genius. It's not gonna spread over here.
It's already dying down. Question is, who started the fire?
Who? Or what?
It's Dylan, isn't it? His zombie form could make fire, bro! Now he's back as a zombie ghost for revenge!
I think we ought to consider other possibilities before introducing unexplained monsters into the mix.
Huh. Huh.
Dicey, this is real dicey. Should have known it wouldn't be so easy.
Thank you.
It's an ambush!
Here we have our egghead, working on our secret weapon for the Corpse War. Let's get a closer look.
Are you insane, Delgado? Turn it off. This is a restricted area.
No punching, Private. I'm just testing my equipment. Look, audio only.
That's no better. And I'm no egghead. Two for flinching.
Okay, okay. Look, a shipment came in. Package for you.
Finally, we're starting to think the morons back home actually want this to blow up in our face.
So, this is it, huh?
Yep.
Will it, be enough?
You guys do your job, and we'll never have to find out.
Yeah, I know. Go babysit Greenhouse Dog and leave the puppets to everyone else. But for 3 more days, I gotta keep delivering parts. If I knew where it went.
Idiot. Let me look. Drop this one off at 58. And, oh? They trusted you with the priority asset?
Heard it'll help mess up zombies. So, what's in here?
It's need to know. And all you need to know is what priority means.
You used to be fun. Ugh.
Drop it by 66.
I just can't stop winning.
Thanks.
Just handle it with care.
How about one hint? Is it a box of acid? Knife-wielding scorpions? A miniature zebra?
Out! Be careful out there.
Ha! Rodriguez, when am I ever not?
You really want an answer to that?
Perfect. Got my target.
Finally feeling like all those loose ends are getting tied off. I'll be ready. Every day, radioing that crab shack and ordering takeout gets so much more tempting.
And here we have our egghead, working on our secret weapon for the Corpse War. Let's get a closer look.
Are you insane, Delgado? Turn it off. This is a restricted area.
No punching, Private. I'm just testing my equipment. Look, audio only.
That's no better. And I'm no egghead. Two for flinching.
Okay, okay. Look, a shipment came in. Package for you.
Finally. Was starting to think the morons back home actually want this to blow up in our face.
So this is it, huh?
Yep.
Will it, be enough?
You guys do your job, and we'll never have to find out.
Yeah, I know. Go babysit Greenhouse Dog and leave the puppets to everyone else. But for 3 more days, I gotta keep delivering parts. If I knew where anything went.
Idiot. Let me look. Drop this one off at 58, and... Oh? They trusted you with the priority asset?
Heard it'll help mess up zombies. So, what's in here?
It's need to know, and all you need to know is what priority means.
You used to be fun. Ugh.
Drop it by 66, near the body disposal pits.
Thanks.
Just handle it with care.
How about one hint? Is it a box of acid? Knife-wielding scorpions? A miniature zebra?
Out! Be careful out there.
Ha! Rodriguez, when am I ever not?
You really want an answer to that?
Can't rush this.
Got it. Maybe if the military had unboxed this, they could have changed the tide.
Hey, Constant, what's the story?
This information should help you along.